Hello friends, you are watching Tathagata English Practice. I am Rahul. Today I am speaking about double education system. So before speaking give my suggestion, please subscribe my channel because I need to give a subscription. If you support my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And I humbly request for you, please comment my channel. So let's begin. Double education system. Double education system is a two types of education system. We know that there are two types of education system. First, government schools and private schools. So firstly, we shall discuss about private schools. We know that every person want to teach in private schools because the infrastructures of private schools is very good and teacher focus on students and they teach us very goodly. But if we talk about fees about private schools, so fees is very high in private schools. You are seeing that your private schools, it is very high fees in private schools, mostly government schools. And fees of first class 25,000 to 1 lakh rupees, which is a very costly private school, costly of schools. And secondly, we shall discuss government schools. Government schools runs government. Government runs government schools. And government focus on schools, but people do not want to teach on private schools because our government education system is very bad. Government has policy that first class to eighth class till any person will not be held. It is a very bad for us because student know that without studying, without reading, I shall be passed by government, and government will certificate, free certificate, first 8th class pass. Teacher know that government will pass these students, so I don't need to teach these children. So due to education system, teacher, student don't know anything. If you ask 8th class and 10th class student what is vowels, what is consonants, so student cannot tell about what is vowels. If you ask question what is first lesson in our English books, so they cannot tell because our education system is very bad. When student pass 8th class, after government will not pass 9th and 10th class. According to result, student will fail because student was not taught in previous 1st to 8th class. It is a very bad issue. And due to this reason, many students are failed 10th class and 12th class. And many students pass 8th class. After 8th class, they will fail and they will laboring. So this is a very bad issue for us. And if you talk about private schools, private school is very good and every teacher wants to teach in private schools. Students of IPS, IAS, IAS, every government employee, every businessman, every rich person teach private schools because they know that there is no facility in government schools. They know that, and these person do not want to destroy future. So government are destroying future and it is a very big issue for us. So if we want to save our education system, if we want to go ahead our country, education system must be same like the system. We know that person used to give tax different types, but after GST, people will give tax only GST. they do not give any types of tax. Just like government must change this education system, and government must implement one education system. Like where children of IPS, IAS leaders will go to school, there child of labor and poor person will go to school. Systems will same, so our India will ahead go. So government must finish all private schools. Government must finish all private schools, and government must focus only on government schools, because it is the responsible of government. It is not responsible of human. Some people are saying this: students are responsible. Students are not studying, but it is not true. This is true that government do not want to teach, and government only accept vote of poor person, but government do not want to give education of poor person. It is a very big issue for us. And if we want to save our country, if we want to save our future of India, so government must implement one education system. If government will not do this system, so our India will go back, and our India will not become power of country. It is a very important for us. If you are support my video and if you are accept my things, so please subscribe my channel, please share this video every person. Thank you very much.